Meanwhile, the Orange Mardi Gras weekend is taking place right now, folks. You may have missed out on the kids' parades that are just finishing up, but you can still get out for the Crew of Crews parade at 6:30. And there's also going to be some live entertainment playing until 10 o'clock tonight. The parade starts at Simmons Drive, and the entertainment will be taking place at the Riverside Pavilion. Small note, no dogs, pets, or coolers are being allowed at the Riverside Pavilion.